Hi folks. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to search for data within the EAMENA database using a locational search, how to download your search results as a shapefile, how to import that shapefile into QGIS, and then how to run some basic queries on that data. Okay, so we're going to start off by going to the search bar in the EAMENA database. Now, I should state at this point that this will require you to have a username and login before you start. So in the search window, we're going to click on the location filter button here. I'm going to use the middle mouse wheel button of the mouse. Whoops. To move the map around. Okay, and in this tutorial, I'm going to try and get results for the Maghreb out of the database. And for this, I'm going to click on Draw Polygon to filter the map. And then with the left mouse button, we're simply going to draw around the region of the Maghreb that we want. And then we're going to click back on the original point that we started on to close that polygon, and it will then go red. Okay, so then we can see here we've got 7,812 results. Now we're going to click on Tools, Export Results to .shp, so to a shapefile that can be used in geographical information systems. So we'll wait now for a few moments for that download to begin. And we're going to be importing the resulting file which downloads into our QGIS window and then running some queries on that data. Okay, so if we look back into our Google Chrome window in the database, we can see that this zip file has downloaded. We right-click on it and left-click Show in Folder, we can double-click on that download to open the unzip program, which will decompress this data for us. And then we can copy the shapefile to a place on our computer where we can then import it into QGIS. So you can see here all the files which have downloaded. We've got shapefiles in line, point, and polygon format. And in this tutorial, I'm just going to deal with the point shapefile. But for now, we'll copy all of those files over to a location on our computer. So I'll go to Documents, My Documents, QGIS, Export EAMENA, and then into North Africa, and click OK. Click OK again, and we'll click Yes to replace files with the same name. Okay, now in QGIS, in order to import that shape file, we need to click on this Add Vector Layer button. And then click on Browse, and then in the QGIS folder, we'll go to Export EAMENA, North Africa, and we'll choose the point shapefile that we've just downloaded, and click Open. And then open again. Now we can see that the points from the database have been imported into QGIS. If we want to query this data, we could right-click on the layer and go to Properties. And in the General tab, and scroll down, we find a button here called Query Builder. Okay, then we get a list of all of the column titles that are available in the shapefile. And we have things like period, the name of the site, its ID numbers, things like this. We're going to do a search for Roman settlements which are deemed from the satellite imagery to be in a bad or poor condition in the EAMENA database. In order to do that, we're going to double click on interpretation. We have a space and then quotation mark, percentage sign, and the word settlement, percentage sign, end quotation. And we'll have an equals in there. And we will also search for period equals quotation mark percentage Roman percentage mark end quotation and scroll down here we find condition equals very bad or condition equals poor. Okay, so now I'm going to test that query and it says that we have 259 sites currently in the database for this region of North Africa, which are Roman period settlements deemed to be in a very bad or poor condition of preservation from the satellite imagery. If we click OK, add OK, OK, you can see that we now have a reduced number of points on the map, which are those points that we queried for. Okay, thank you for listening.